driving through West Virginia, and I've seldom been thinner. With that chip on my shoulder, and this past year I got so much older.
Here we go. All right, buckle up, everyone. Okay, Derek, standing here today, it's funny to think how far this is from what I expected my life to be. You know, when we met again, there was nothing that made sense about being together. The timing was inopportune. We lived on different sides of the country, had completely different worlds and plans for ourselves. Yet despite all that, I had a clear instinct that we were supposed to lead to something, and I wasn't meant to fully understand it yet.
Thinking about every day on my mind, a typical way. Are you a life force?
Lauren, marriage to me has always been an enigma, a concept I've struggled to grasp in this world where wholehearted connection should be enough. I thought of it as a contract, a piece of paper, and a couple of words that bounded us together legally in the eyes of society. I thought this way for a long time before I found this connection with you, before I found this constant urge to make you smile.
And I couldn't be much higher.
I realized I was in love with you when I reached a point in my life where above everything else I do, I wanted you to be happy. I wanted you to feel safe and calm. I wanted to be your rock. I wanted to be your home.
Every day on my mind, a typical way. Are you a life force?
From the start, you felt known to me in like a mystery all at once. You made me want to do things that I was afraid of and to take chances. When I was with you, I felt capable of doing unfamiliar things, even simple stuff like driving your truck through the mountain roads 2 days after you met me. You captivate me with your sense of adventure and your desire to explore. You have this incredible mind that is attuned to details I never notice, and I am endlessly fascinated by how you see the world. I love watching you build and create things with your hands. You have a perfect smile full of mischief, and your earnestness totally delights me. You go to great lengths to make so many people in your life, including me, feel special and taken care of.
Looking back over my life, spent the most of it tongue-tied.
I have no doubt that wherever you are, a community will rise to meet you, rise to match you, and rise to catch you when you need it.
Two fingers and a tie.
Remember to come home to one another this day and every day as your true and authentic selves, with no Houdini misdirection or omitted facts. The truth will indeed set you free, and better still, you won't have to remember anything.
Every day on my mind, a typical way.
I love you, Lauren, with all of my being. And I have loved each of the people and the souls that you have brought into my home over the years.
They're always the ones taking care of us, always. Every story I've heard, they're taking care of us. It's our turn to take care of them. Whatever it is, check on them. It's important.
Thinking about every day on my mind, a typical way.
So stay curious, keep wondering, keep caring about each other and the world, because there's no limit to who you can be for each other, what you can discover, and how far your love for each other can take you.
I'm David, Derek's father, and this is the most important thing I will say tonight. I've never been more proud to introduce myself, because now I introduce myself as Derek's father. I've always said he is the apple of my eye. And if you are the apple of my eye, Lauren, I believe, is the core of her family. So together, you are the apple, and Lauren, with the incredible support of her family, make you the complete package.
we say about it, the better.
I will believe in you. I will strive to be a force in your life that encourages your expansion, not confinement. I'll be a safe place for you to land and a launching pad for you to grow. And lastly, I'll believe in us. When we feel distant or unfamiliar to one another, I'll strive to find a way back to each other, even if it's a new version of us. And I'll commit to working as a team with you to build and rebuild our life together, regardless of what comes.
And you're standing here beside me.
I hope we become that old couple at the local nursery, bickering about how many different types of beans we will plant this year. I want to walk out of that store holding hands with every single bean variety in our cart because we couldn't agree on a decision.
My heart and my world has opened up through loving you and being loved by you. I'm so grateful to know that this will continue to happen through our life together ahead. I love you.
Today is more than just a celebration. It is a testament to the incredible people who have shaped your life and who have supported you unconditionally. They have all gone through great lengths to be here with you now, to surround this moment. And as they witness this union of our lives, entrusting me with your happiness, I too vow to them that I will cherish you and protect you with all of myself. I will not let them down because you are your family and your family is you. I will not let you down.